She wrapped her soul in a lace of lies with a prime deceit to pin it. And I thought I was gaining a fearsome prize, so I staked my soul to win it. We wed and parted on her complaint, and both were a bit of barter.